Advice for to learn English. Number one, if you want to learn English, you should to learn a lot. Don't forget this recommendation. Read everything you can get your hands on. Number two, take note of new vocabulary. Number three, the typical things everyone say, listen to music. In the personal opinion, that has helped me learn a lot. Number three, the other form can you learn? You should talk with the real live humans by different means like video cams to talk with foreigners in your country. Other method can you learn is go abroad is the best form for learn fastest. If you have the possibility, go ahead with this, don't think it. Ask a lot of questions, but if you are learn a lot, don't worry. Find answer and blog or language websites, ask other learners or read through forums, you will be happy to do. If you want to lose weight, if you are going to get married and the dress you try doesn't suit you anymore, you should follow these tips. You should go for a walk. You shouldn't eat fast food. And remember, eat healthy food, for example, apples, all kinds of fruits and vegetables. Delicious! You should practice a sport or go to the gym. Also, you drink water and shouldn't drink soda. If you are in a comfortable situation, this is the tip for you. You can follow this if your mother speaks something that happens to you in front of your friend, you show only love. If your little brother or sister starts crying in the church, you show cover their mouth. Intelligent. If a dog wants to bite you, show room very fast.